Do you remember? Three young ladies were inducted in Indian Air Force Fighter Squadron in June 2016. Do you remember? Any names? At least one? Bhavana Khan. I got one. Yes, you are right. Bhavana Khan, Mohana Singh and Avani Chaturvedi. And yes, it happened for the first time in the history of Indian Air Force that women got combat force role. And yes, it is the same Bhavana Khan who has graduated from Hawk Jet Trainers to MiG-21 Bison. And it happened on 16th of March 2018. Two girls from AEJC studying in Standard 11E, Bhagyashree and Gayatri, adore her as their role model, and they wish to present a mock interview wherein Bhagyashree will be playing Bhavana and Gayatri will be playing the interviewer. I hope it will be interesting. Secondly, it is this interviewing a personality is important from your Maharashtra board examination point of view, both for standard 11 as well as standard 12. So we thought of an idea, why not to present it in the way of dramatization as a role play. So I hope you will enjoy it. So please welcome Gayatri as the interviewer and Bhagyashree as Bhavana. I hope you will enjoy.
Today, we have amidst us the first Indian woman fighter pilot, Ms. Bhavana Khan, born in Darbhanga of Bihar. She prepared for engineering entrance examination in Kota, Rajasthan. Bhavana graduated in 2014 and was recruited for IT giant TCS and was TCS. She had always dreamt of flying planes, so she took the Air Force CAT and was commissioned to be into the Air Force. We wholeheartedly welcome you on the behalf of AEJC family and I'm Gayatri of 11th E interviewing our role model, Ms. Bhavana Khan. So, Bhavana, what made you come forth to do this?
For me, it was a childhood dream and once I got the opportunity, you know, I didn't take a second to grab it and here I am.
Eventually, like the men, you will be flying supersonic jets. They could range from the Mirage 2000 to the Sukhoi. Is there any element of fear or apprehension or do you worry how the men may react?
Fighter pilots are not made to fear or be worried about anything. We are just made to make decisions and apply our skills. So there is not at all any point of worry. It's all just adventure and flying.
All these years, there has been in fact a lot of resistance and you have had all kinds of answers. People have said our society is not ready for it. We are culturally not ready for it. So do you think that...
I wouldn't say that it was very important for me to become a fighter pilot because first of all, I'm not here to prove something. We are here to pursue our dreams and probably this may motivate other women who might have such dreams. Let a he for she society change to she equals to he.
Therefore, Bhavana, do you think that finally it's time that we do allow women in Air Force? If this is your moment?
I don't think it's time now. It was time then, it was time since forever. And the fact that the decision has come now doesn't make it the time now. Yet, I would say ye pehle hi hona chahiye tha. Don't worry about the short service commission or any indirect roles such as administration, logistics, ambulance, law, accounts, etc.
As a woman, yes, I agree with you because every woman dreams of that sky in which you are flying. So, how challenging do you think it is because women were not being inducted earlier or because it was considered that you are not strong enough? Do you think that challenge is no reason?
It is no reason. We undergo the same training as a male counterpart. It's the exactly same standard, exactly same hard work. So, the harder you work, the better you get. Not about the gender, it's about the individual.
And the last but not the least, what was the type of support from your parents?
It was something only boys were expected to aspire for. At least that was the stereotype. But my parents never made me feel that I needed to think any different just because I am a girl.
Now, your valuable message to the youth.
I would say that girls need not think themselves to be inferior to anyone. Just keep on hardworking to accomplish your dreams. And one fine day, your hard work will truly be fruitful to you. Thank you.
Thank you so much for sparing your valuable time for our studio. And now for us.